results number since 2000. While many are postponing their OEs, others who are already away are predicted to return home, causing an immigration boom, leaving a lift in the population, mostly of New Zealanders, not foreigners.
People are actually losing their job, including Kiwis abroad. It may just be an alternative to come home, not so much that they're particularly choosing it to, but they have to.
And while migration figures overall are down, those who are leaving aren't going far. 35,400.